God, we're all dressed up, but we forgot one day. For Sarawak people, right? We forgot that it comes from the Sarawak. And this is the Sarawak. This is the man Sarawak. This is Saul. This is the lady Sarawak and his husband. This Sarawak is where I cry in.
Please don't drop.
And then I use it for my job. Uh-huh. And now I'm spreading the gospel of keeping this tradition alive. Isn't it amazing?
Don't drop it.
Sarong is very easy to use. Watch every word that I use. Because people use sarong every time it drops. The magic word here is, the men's sarong, you have two folds, right?
Don't drop.
When you do it already, you inhale. Right? Three times, then one time, and then you inhale again, right? And then one time back, right? And it's tough, right? Environment, all in one room, like in the longhouse room, like in our village room, right? There's no partition inside. And the ladies, especially, they're all very comfortable changing their clothes. I don't know what's happening inside. Yeah. Because this sarong, even if you're bringing a group and you're putting a picnic or you're bringing a group over in jungle camping, right? Of course, you must know where to do the business. Big business is very important, right? Very important we get near the river, not at the river, but near the river, right? And especially this one that's installed, all you need to do is cover, right? And if you don't want people to see your facial expression when you're doing the business, you just hide. The other you do it already, it's the river, that's all the necessary, then after you use it again, right? This is sorrow. So magical, right? Isn't it amazing? And then again, I can talk for 3 hours. When I was a baby, and I believe a lot of them are babies, you know, before, right, the child hammock that they used with this battery spring, okay, and they were sleeping inside there, right, and with the soil or their feet, right, baby crying, right, and moms do not know what to do next. Easy, take the baby out, move it. And especially this Dr. Pete is very nice, right? This is for a man. This is very nice, right? You see there's a design right in the middle, right? Right? All you need to do is, when you got guests come to your house, all you need to do is do it one pole, two pole, all together four. Do it as a pedal runner. This gate gone, turn it around, put it again. And then the next gate gone, you do it from the inside.
Right?
The third gate, and the fourth one, and you wash it on the fifth day. So easy, right? This is pedal runner, right? Ladies, okay? When you're using sarong, this is the fascia, not the carbon is in the world, the fascia, right? This is organs, right? And I learned a lot of this from my life, right? See how it's done? Yeah? So, but, right, of course, for the beginning, right? Not the fish especially, right? All you need to do is very simple. Cover the essentials, just like that, in a cross. Oops. people, like, for what that it comes from the sour. And this is a sour. This is the man's sorrow. This is small. This is the lady's sorrow, and it's open. This sorrow is where I cry in.
Please don't drop.
And then I use it for my job. Uh-huh. And now I'm spreading the gospel of keeping this tradition alive. Isn't it amazing?
Don't drop it.
Sorrow is very easy to use. Watch every word that I use. Because people use sorrow every time it drops. The magic word here is, the men's sorrow, you have two folds, right?
Don't drop.
When you do it already, you inhale. Right? Three times, then one time, and then you inhale again. Right? And then one time the back, right? And it's tough. Right? Sometimes people thought that sorrow is used for covering the essentials. It's not. It's not. You see, we all brought up in a one, all in one environment, all in one room, like in the longhouse room, like in our village room, right? There's no partition inside. And the ladies, especially, they're all very comfortable changing their clothes. I don't know what's happening inside. Yeah. Because you sorrow, even if you're a bring a group and you're putting a picnic or you bring a group over and jump camping, right? Of course you must know where to do the business. Big business is very important, right? Very important we get near the river, not by the river, but near the river, right? And especially this one has been sold, all you need to do is covered, right? And if you don't want people to see your facial expression when you're doing the business, you just bite. Right? After you do it already, you get to the river, that's all necessary. Then after you use it again, right? This is sorrow. So magical, right? Isn't it amazing? And then, when I was a baby, and I believe a lot of them are babies, you know, before, right, the child hammock that they used with this metal spring, okay, and they were sleeping inside there, right, and with the soil or their feet, right, baby crying, right. And moms do not know what to do next. Easy. Take the baby out. Move it. Another time. Five times. Right? And especially this Dr. Pease is very nice. Right? This is for a man. This is very nice. Right? You see there's a design right in the middle, right? Right? All you need to do is, when you got guests come to your house, all you need to do is do it one fold, two folds, all together four. Do it as a pedal runner. The next, this guest gone, turn it around, do it again. And then the next guest gone, you do it from the inside. Right?
Right.
The third guest, and the fourth one, and you wash it on the fifth day. So easy, right? This is pedal runner, right? Ladies, okay? When you're using sorrow, this is a fascia. Not carbon essential, but a fascia. Right? This is open, right? And I learned a lot of this in my life, right? See how it's done? Yeah. So, but, right, of course, for the beginning, right, not the fish especially, right, all you need to do is very simple. You cover the essentials, just like that, in a cross. Oops.